Tomorrow, swagat che.
Ahlan wa sahlan.
Bienvenido a MacArthur Medical Center.
Welcome to MacArthur Minute. Today we're going to talk about colposcopy. At some point in your life, you may have an abnormal pap smear. And as you've learned before, a pap smear is a screening test looking for precancerous cells of the cervix. Well, the next step in evaluation is something called a colposcopy. This is a simple exam of the cervix, which is done under a microscope. When you read on the internet, it can be pretty scary. It's actually a very simple procedure. We bring you into the office, we put your legs up, we place the speculum, and then with a microscope, we examine your cervix. We use a chemical dye, and then we monitor how your cervix responds to the chemical dye. If someone has a mild abnormality, we may just see certain changes. If someone has a more significant abnormality, then we can see that. In some cases, we may do a biopsy. Now, I know a biopsy can sound scary, but a cervical biopsy is a very simple process. We take a little piece of tissue, and we can send that to the lab for review. After we send this to the lab, then we'll have more information, and we can guide you through the next step in the evaluation. Remember, most abnormal paps will resolve on their own in healthy young people, and only a small minority of patients are going to require further treatment. Thank you for watching MacArthur Minute.